It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Jack Klugman and Loretta Swit. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hello, darling. How are you? We got Loretta Swit and Jack Klugman with the hat. You didn't explain yesterday, Jack, why the hat?
I told you, because I'm bald and I don't have my toupee.
Okay, that's why. But you know, that was Monday we explained it. We didn't explain it.
No, this we also talked about it yesterday with the baldness.
All right.
Did you keep all these rats and everything? Did you know Password was coming back?
I always felt that it would, didn't you?
It's my best favorite show, and I know a lot of people are going to hate me for it. And Brett's on a good show, Magic Game. But I tell you, this is my favorite game, always has been.
I got to thank you for that. You know, In the reruns of The Odd Couple, when you were doing The Odd Couple, we did a show called The Password, when Tony was on Password. And they rerun it all the time, and it's still a funny show. And the reruns are doing very well. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You must be very rich.
I am. Loaded.
All right. Okay. Speaking of loaded, I want you to meet our current players. First of all, over here, our current champion, Karen Tanigawa. Come in, Karen. Who has $9,900. And over here, a new player, Gil Bursette. All right. Okay, this is the first time we've had a real new player all week.
Thanks.
Karen came, well, it's all right. Karen came back, and we've had a great time now. Bill, let's find out about you.
Well, I'm a graphic artist from Sacramento, California.
You are?
Yes.
And did you come down here just to play Password?
Yes, I did.
Did you write in? How did you get on?
Well, I was down here visiting friends.
Yeah.
And saw an article in the paper.
Yes.
About Password and called up and got an appointment and...
And here you are. All right, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Here we go. New puzzle, new game. There's the first Password. First clue to the puzzle. Jack has the option. Pass or play, Jack?
Pass.
Okay, Loretta, play.
Oh, boy, sure. Borderline.
Marginal.
Second clue.
Ocean.
Coastline?
Yeah, take it. All right, coast or coastline. All right, Bill, first shot on the box, you got it. That's the first clue in our puzzle. It is coast. What do you think the answer to the puzzle is? It can be a person, a place, or a thing.
San Francisco?
Is it San Francisco? Nope. All right, here we go. New Password. You have the option. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Jack, play.
Over.
Through.
I gotta tell you, I don't... we'll talk about that later. All right, second clue.
Home.
Home?
Third clue, Jack.
Age.
Retirement?
Yeah.
In time?
You're going to talk to me afterwards. Look at this. The teacher's going to hold me after school, huh?
No, no. I just don't think retirement means it's over.
But that's the conception that people have.
All right, okay. It doesn't matter.
He's right.
He's right?
Yes, he won.
He got it, so I don't argue with him, right? You got two clues up there, Bill. You got coast and retirement. What do you think?
Florida?
Is it Florida? No, it's not
good
Florida.
Guess.
Okay, but a good guess.
Wow.
All right, here you go. New clue to the puzzle. Your option.
I'll play.
All right.
Greenwich
Village.
Yeah. All right, that's the third one up there. Now you have coast, retirement, and village. Karen, what's the answer to the puzzle?
Village threw me off. I was going to say Miami Beach.
Is it Miami Beach? That's certainly no village. All right, here we go. You got it. This is the next password and the fourth clue in the puzzle. Jack has the option. Pass or play, Jack?
I'll play.
Okay.
Pitter.
Patter.
You take it? All right. Form of the word, I guess. All right. You got coast, retirement, village, and pat. Not patter.
San Clemente?
Is it San Clemente? Whoa!
Richard.
And the last clue was Richard. Okay, San Clemente, of course, is the village in which Pat and Richard Nixon are retiring, and it is on the coast, and that's the way you figured it out. And you did beautifully. You have $100. It takes three to win the game, of course, as you know. We have a commercial, as you know. We'll be right back. Okay, we got a delightful studio audience with us today. All right, here's the situation, gentlemen. You've got 100, takes three to win. Ladies, you haven't scored yet, but you're going to have... Bill and Karen are going to be giving the clues this time. There's the first one. Karen has the option, since they got the puzzle. See? Pass or play, Karen?
I'll pass.
Okay, Bill.
Bullwinkle.
Oh, Colonel.
Oh, isn't that interesting? Second clue, Karen.
A caribou.
Moose.
I'm sorry, you're right.
No, but Bullwinkle is a colonel. Colonel Bullwinkle to him. It's a moose to you because that's the cartoon. All right, he doesn't watch kids' cartoons too often. Or do you, Jack?
I am a cartoon.
Right. You know, come to think about it, new passage. Would you guess, please? The first clue is moose.
Bullwinkle.
Is it Bullwinkle?
That was the clue.
Well, it could have been.
I said King Kong once.
That's right. You're right.
All right, here we go. Now I'm going to get it all together.
Get a little punchy.
I'm back in charge here. Here we go. You've got it. This is the second clue to the puzzle, the next password. Bill has the option. Pass or play, Bill?
I'll play.
Okay.
Festivity.
Party.
Yes.
It looked too easy.
All right, Jack. You've got moose and party.
Theodore Roosevelt's party, Republican Party. Wasn't that it?
Now, what's your answer? What is your answer? Give me one word.
Theodore Roosevelt's Republican Party. What do you mean? What do you want? One word.
One answer, Jack. Is it
Theodore Roosevelt?
Is it Theodore Roosevelt? Good. You remember
Inspired.
The Bull Moose Party?
I was there. I voted for it.
Inspired.
It was really brilliant.
Inspired.
Once we finally got the right one answer. Okay, here we go.
I didn't know which to choose. I stalled a little bit till I thought.
All right. Okay, you got $200.
Really,
but ladies,
wasn't a Republican Party. But she,
it was kind of
you
a splinter.
Won.
It was a splinter party.
Jack, you won.
You won. Yes. All right, now, you got this next puzzle worth $200, so you can tie it up over here. You ready to go? This is the first password. Here we go for this puzzle. Loretta has the option. Pass or play?
I will play.
All right.
Quiet.
Stern.
What?
Stern.
Stern, no. Second clue.
Did she say quiet?
She said quiet, yes.
Noisy?
Loud.
Third clue.
Opposite.
Fourth clue, Jack.
Pantomime.
Monologue.
All right. Fifth clue, last clue.
Quiet.
Mute.
Last clue, Jack.
Silence.
Yeah!
You got it. Silence gets you silent. First clue, and for the game, Bill, with silent as your first clue, what's the answer to the puzzle?
Charlie Chaplin.
Is it Charlie Chaplin? It might have been. That's when it's exciting, when they do it. Okay, here you go. The next password, second clue to the puzzle. Loretta has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay, go.
Leoparded.
What did you say?
Leoparded.
Leoparded.
Spotted?
Yeah.
Yes. Very good.
I was so happy when you said what you said. Oh, I couldn't say that.
Oh, yes, you can. That's all right. That's a word. Karen, you got two clues up there, silent, and you just added spotted. What do you think?
I'm going to have to say leopard.
Is it leopard? No, but that's what I thought it was, too. All right, here we go. You've got it. Next password. Jack has the option. Pass or play?
Pass.
Loretta?
Monster.
Monster?
Jack, second clue.
Lagoon.
Creature.
All right. Oh, great clue, Jack. Great clue. All right, Bill. For the game, you have silent, you have spotted, and now creature. What do you think?
Spotted creature.
All right, no way.
That could be some of the girlfriends that have been going on.
Yeah, it could have been some of your
girlfriends. My girlfriend.
Yes, some of his girlfriends.
Not okay. Barbara, not.
Okay, here we go. We're knowing more about you than we really want to know. Okay, here we go.
How do you know? That may be interesting.
All right. Okay. All right. Here we go. Loretta has the option. Pass or play?
Okay. I'll play.
Okay.
Short.
Tall.
Okay, Jack, second clue.
Short.
Long.
All right. Now, Bill, you have four clues up there. Silent, spotted, creature, and long for the game. What's the answer to the puzzle?
Serpent.
Is it serpent? Nope. Last clue in the puzzle. Got it? Loretta has the option.
I'll play.
All right.
Turtle.
Creature.
No.
Throat. Get...
Throat. Turtle. Throat.
Next clue.
Throat.
Neck.
Yes.
Neck. I thought it was going to be
there. All right. Five clues. Silent, spotted, creature, long, neck.
Oh, I don't know. Loch Ness Monster.
Is it the Loch Ness Monster? See, I was so sure, but I've been wrong. Okay, now you get to guess.
Giraffe.
Is it giraffe? It's giraffe.
I was going to say, of all the guys who should know, he's so wonderfully tall. I think he's on the giraffe.
All right, you saved the day. Now it's 200 to 200. You didn't believe
it? It's still my heart.
It is a creature. Of course, a giraffe is a creature.
Beautiful creature.
Of course, one of the most beautiful creatures in the world. All right, now we have a tied game up here. 200 to 200. Whoever gets the next puzzle wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. We'll do it right after this commercial. All right. Okay, we're back. Whoever wins this puzzle, gang, wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. You ready? Here's the first one. Bill and Karen have it, and Bill has the option. What are you gonna do, Bill? Pass or play?
I'll play.
Go.
European.
Continental.
Second clue, Karen.
Global.
Worldly.
Third clue, Bill.
Worldly.
Travel.
Fourth clue, Karen.
Foreign.
Diplomatic. Diplomat.
Fifth clue, last clue for you, Bill.
Airport.
Terminal. No.
Sixth clue, last clue for you, Karen.
Airport.
Traveler.
I must tell you the word. The word was international. First clue in the puzzle. Nobody guesses. Here's the second clue in the puzzle. You got it at home. It's the next password. Bill has the option. Pass or play, Bill?
I'll play.
Go.
Telegram.
Telegraph.
Yes. Right. All right, we accept that? All right, that's acceptable. For the game, Jack, you've got two clues, international and telegraph.
Reuters.
Reuters. Is it Reuters? Not Reuters. All right, here we go. You got it. There it is. Karen has the option. Pass or play, Kara?
I'll pass.
Bill, play.
Traffic.
Jam?
Second clue, Kara.
Light.
Signal.
Yes.
Good.
Karen, three clues. International telegraph signal for the game, Karen. Loretta?
International telegraph signal.
What do we get? Time. All right, you guys are still in it. Here we go. There you go. Now, Bill has the option. Pass or play.
I will play.
Go.
Aid!
Help!
Right! Okay, Jack. Fourth clue. International telegraph signal help for the game.
Is it SOS? SOS?
Is it SOS? SOS! You won the game. Say goodbye to you, but I'm doing so with $10,100. You've been a good sport, a good player. Karen Kanigawa. Very good. All right, Bill, Jack, you're going to play alphabetics. But first, as they say in television, we have a commercial. We'll be right back. All right, I want you to meet our current champion. His name is Bill Bersett. Or Bersett?
Bersett.
Bersett, a real Scandinavian name, you say, right?
Right.
Are your grandparents from Norway or where?
Norway and Sweden.
Norway. He still has a little accent, doesn't he?
Yeah.
No.
That sounds
here.
Good.
You were.
I was born here.
All right, I know. But to tell you what you have, though, you've got great simpatico. The two of you are very good together. Now, this is where you've really got to work together. You've got 10 passwords, and the first one's going to start with E, and then it's going to be arranged alphabetically all the way through to N. E through N. Now, you will get 10 of them in 60 seconds, and you got $5,000. 10 in 60 seconds, $5,000. Listen very carefully. If you get stuck, pass, and we'll come back to it, you know? Okay, Jackie, you ready?
Yeah.
You concentrating?
Yeah. I was.
Okay. The first letter is E. There's the first word. Jack, you've got 60 seconds. Are you ready? Go.
Painting.
Easel.
F.
Wave.
Foam.
Patriotic.
Flag.
G.
Up there. Christ.
God.
Oh. Okay, H.
Zeppelin.
Helicopter.
Filled.
Helium.
I.
Hell.
Anything.
Dante's.
Inferno.
J.
Judge.
Jury.
K.
Dog.
Cat.
Keep.
Kennel.
L.
Front.
Left.
Grass.
Lawn.
M.
Lawn.
Mow.
N.
Far.
Near.
You got it!
We got it.
Yeah, but with one illegal clue, we reduced the $5,000 to $4,000, but you got $4,000. Is that all right? $4,000 plus $400, you got $4,400. And what's more, Bill, you get to play again.
Well, let me say something. I did not mean, certainly, to be irreverent. When I get excited in the game, and you just try to get the clue.
Up there, I know.
Please, I did not mean to be irreverent.
Well, up there's all right.
But then I said Christ, but I meant it reverently.
God, but we got God. I mean, you said it, didn't you?
Yeah, he did say it.
All right, so you got them all, and you got $4,000, $4,400, as a matter of fact. Let's go back over. We're going to have a commercial. We'll go over here. We'll be right back. Let me augment that invitation from Gene Wood. We would really like to have you here in the audience. I think the audience has a good time, and we certainly have a good time with the audience. So come on down and watch us, because we have fun here. Loretta, speaking of having fun, you've been a joy. You are a delight. We'll see you tomorrow. Jack, will you be back? Same hat?
And I'm nice and sweet and lovely.
You're nice and sweet and lovely. And Bill will be here. We'll have a new player over here. We trust you'll be there. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying our password today came from Joanne Broth in Williamsville, New York, who says, the only time you must not fail is the last time you try. Think about it.
Some of our contestants will receive Bissell's 2-in-1 Formula Carpet Shampoo and Soil Guard. Keeps carpets cleaner, brighter, longer. And an Electrofoam Shampooer. Save time and work with Bissell. And Nescafe Regular and Nescafe Decaffeinated Instant Coffee. If Nescafe can please the whole wide world, we can sure please you. And Shout with a deep cleaning formula that saturates, really penetrates. Want a tough stain out? Shout it out. And mealtime, snack time, anytime. Keep Lipton Cup of Soup handy. Savory and delicious. It's America's Right Now Soup. And a representative of our studio audience will receive American Tourister Men's and Ladies Carry-On Club Tote. Unique continental styling designed to go everywhere by land, sea, or air. Strong, lightweight luggage furnished by American Tourister. Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.